Listen again to part of the discussion, then answer the question.
Now let's look at how atolls are formed. We'll look at a series of three diagrams and discuss what's happening in each. This diagram shows the first step in the process. What does the diagram show? Linda?
Well, it, looks like a volcano.
It certainly does. But perhaps there's something more you could add?
Why does the instructor say this?
But perhaps there's something more you could add?